Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to reset your 5G modem if you forgot your password. You know, if you remember your password, you can go to 10, you can go to 192, that you go in there, you put admin, and then we log in. Once you try to log in, let me see. You see, now I'm a person who remembers my password. So if you remember the password, then it's gonna be easy for you. You get me? But if you don't remember the password, then it's a problem. You get me? So maybe you suspect some people have logged into your account or whatever. Then you can restart the modem here, reset, input new website, whatever. You can do a lot of things here, but now we're gonna show you a manual way to reset everything. You get me? So there are a lot of things you can play with here. Logs, passwords, you get me? All of these things you can do them. Antennas, you can deal with antennas, you get me? Auto, no action, whatever. Fixed, all those things you can do them, but now we're gonna show you how to do what? Reset your internet, your 5G to go back to the default passwords. Everything's gonna be default. So, but now in this case, we believe that you forgot your password, or someone else was using the modem and you don't know how to go in. So that's simple. Let me bring the modem to you now, right now. Okay, I'm gonna bring the modem now. Let this camera be here, waiting for us to do our stuff. Okay. Taking out all of that in our way. That's where we're gonna operate. We're gonna operate here. Yeah. No stress. Here's the modem, you can see how it looks like. So you can see that hole which says RST. RST. RST stands for reset. Then it says another one, say on, off, the Wi-Fi on, Wi-Fi off. That's the button there. There's a button which says off, on. You get me? So that's one of the things. So now we're gonna reset using that RST. So in most cases, this modem is covered with there's a cover here, there's a screw which goes in here. So the owner of this modem took them out, everything out. So now there is no cover here, so it means it's dangerous to put it outdoor. This thing was made for outdoor. I think you can see the same modem here. This is the modem I'm talking about. I'll show it to you also where. But now what you do, once you see that place called RST, that's what we're gonna deal with here. Okay, so you can see all the lights are on. All the lights are on there. So once I reset, all the lights should go off. So I'm bringing something. I'm coming, guys. In most cases, people use what they call pins. If you have a pin, you're so lucky to use a pin. But if you don't have a pin, still you don't have to. I'm sorry about that. You don't have to get worried about that. You get me? So if you don't have a pin, don't worry. So this is gonna be our solution. If you don't have a pin, you're gonna use a toothpick. You can say toothpick. So I got a lot of toothpicks here. So I took one in there. Then I'm gonna use that if you don't have a pin. So what it means here, you're going to reset to the default password. What are the default passwords? The default passwords are written on your what? On your modem. And where are they? They are here. We want to reset to this password. I want it to focus well. You can see the username is, the username you can see it's admin, and the password is admin. But now the password of this modem, let's say we don't know it. So when I set it to admin, admin. After that, then we can change it to the normal password we want to use. You get me? So admin, admin. So this is also the Wi-Fi key. So this Wi-Fi key, Wi-Fi key, it says this is the key we have. But now also we can use it by what? Once we reset everything, also this gonna be the key we're going to use. Understand? So also that key we can change it after when we've resetted the modem. So the reason why we're resetting the modem is like maybe we don't know the password or whatever. We want, for whatever reason, what you're gonna do. So now we're done with that. What you're gonna do, we're gonna put the modem down here. Remember I told you the lights are on. You can see them, but now we have to make sure they are off. Once you reset, you must see all the lights are off. Okay. Now you can see the reset button. This is the reset. Where is the reset? This is the reset button. You can see this. So I'm pressing in this. It clicked. You heard it said tip. So you press it for 5 to 10 seconds. Down. You leave it. It's going to click when I leave it. You heard that. So you can see the button, the lights went off. Then they blink. You see they went off, they blink. So they're going to come back. So they're going to come back, then they go off. So once they come back and go off again, simply means it's gonna, they're gonna do what? It's gonna get on the right thing we need. Okay. Let's give it time. The 4G light should light for us. This light. So this one should go off. Because I'm using a 4G SIM card here. So let's wait. Doesn't take much, but it's gonna longer, but it's gonna be fine soon. Okay, it went off. You see, it's gonna come back. Yes, once it comes back, it's gonna come. It has to light this. Still blinking white, looking for, searching for network. Okay, simply means now we're fine. You can see there's only one light here for 4G because I'm using 4G. If you're using 5G, it's gonna be here, your light for 5G. Okay, well, this is okay. My Wi-Fi is on, my 4G is on, that's fine. So I don't need anything now. I have to put the modem wherever I wanna put it. Then I'm gonna start our reset. You get me? So the reset is fine now. So simply means now our modem is back on this default username and password. You can see that. So the password is admin and the username is what? Admin. So we're fine with that. So there's nothing much we're gonna do. Simply means even if when we're gonna go to our Wi-Fi, we search for Wi-Fi, then we use this. You get me? So that's simple. So now we're gonna go to the computer and we login as admin, admin. Okay, so how do you go there? How do you reach there? Simple, we put in 192.168.8.1. You can see the address, say enter. Now we're gonna put in admin, admin, then we say admin. Okay, admin. Okay, you log in, it didn't work out. Admin, admin. Okay, you log in, it's kicking me out, it doesn't remember that. Okay,
admin. Okay, simply means something went wrong. That's fine, we're gonna get it right, guys. So why it didn't do that? Okay, let me see. I'm trying to check on the on here. With a key, a view password. It should work, admin, admin. But anyway. System lock 3 times because the number of okay has been maximized. Okay. So we're waiting for 3 minutes to do what? To try again. But in those 3 minutes, we don't have to waste time. We don't even have to do that, wait that longer. I'm gonna reset it again. Sometimes this happens, like the system forgets. Okay, I'm gonna reset it again. Okay, I resetted that. So I'm gonna wait and it comes back to what we want. Okay. I'm gonna close everything on the browser here. It's gonna be fine. Once these lights are stable, it's gonna be 4G here. That's the only light we should light, then we start work. Once that light is okay, then we're fine. We're good to go. Okay, it went off, it's gonna come back. Okay, I believe that is fine. So what's gonna go next? Okay. Maybe next. The 192.168.8.1, say enter. I'm gonna type in admin. Then I believe some of my keyboard keys are not working well. Okay, this one say admin. Once you're done with that, you say login. Give it time. Press the login button. Wow. Okay, now we logged in, you can see. So since we've logged in here, so what it needs, yeah, it wants you to give in current password, which is admin. So immediately when you log in, it wants you to change the password. So I'm gonna say admin. Okay, I'm changing the password. Admin at 2. Okay, I'm make it to be admin. At 2. Okay. Wow. It wants characters at least to be 10. That's the thing, it won't allow me. I'm gonna say admin, which is 5, at admin. I think that works. Okay. Admin at admin. Okay. We apply. It says password do not match. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna say add admin. I'm repeating this. Admin. See what it's gonna tell us. Wow. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna put one at the end and also put one at the end. Let me see. It should work. Yes, it worked. Admin one at okay. Select which login username you're gonna use. I'll use admin. It's fine. Okay, it says admin. Okay, admin one. That's what I did. Login. We see what it's gonna tell us. It's taking longer, but it's gonna work. Wow, 100%. You can see now we logged into the modem. Everything's fine, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. This one took a little bit longer, but you know those challenges, sometimes also you're gonna find them. If you're lucky, you might not find them. If you're unlucky, you're gonna find them. That's why it took longer to do this. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.